Catherine Tuoboski was born in Madalia, Minnesota. She was raised in a small town and loved it. Kate has one younger brother. She now currently lives in Fargo with her husband. During high school, Kate was very active. She was involved in basketball, cross country, track, and softball. Other extracurricular activities she took part in was the jazz band, marching band, and pep club. Organizations that she was involved in were FCCLA and the M Club. Kate went to college at Augustania College, South Dakota State University, and North Dakota State University. While going to these colleges, she completed three degrees, a Bachelor of Arts degree in Communication, Master's of Arts degree in Communication Studies and Theater, and a PhD in Organizational Communication. With this education Kate received, she has many jobs. Besides teaching, she is an academic advisor at NDSU. Her dream would be to become a full-time faculty member somewhere close. Have you ever wondered what was in someone's suitcase? Kate uses many different suitcases in her life. There is her everyday suitcase, her childhood suitcase, her free time suitcase, and her adventurous suitcase. During the school year, her everyday suitcase is full of supplies, from papers and pens to computers and grading skills. This suitcase describes her life as a teacher and an academic advisor. She has this suitcase with her for most of the year. Catherine's childhood suitcase is packed with memories. One of her favorite childhood memories was when her brother Jeffrey, and their friends played outside. They played many different games. The one rule they had was that they had to be home by supper. Kate's mother had a triangle that she would ring when it was supper time. When they heard that sound, they knew that it was time to go home. Kate does not have very much free time, but when she does, her suitcase has books, running shoes, a sewing machine, and gardening tools. Because she doesn't get much time to do these activities, she loves every minute of it. Lastly is Kate's adventurous suitcase. I feel that this suitcase is her favorite. She loves to travel. In this suitcase, there's her passport, camera, and map. Kate has been to many, many places. Some of the places she has been to are New Zealand, Germany, Ireland, and Costa Rica. She would really love to go to New York and Italy. Now, after hearing what's in Kate's suitcase, what's in yours?